sick and tired of hearing your sad excuses.